John Ball Zoo is a proud partner of School News Network. Get up close and learn about your favorite animals because adventure is open at John Ball Zoo. And the Brick Live Fun is supersized. Learn more at jbzoo.org.
So excited to bring literacy to the doorsteps of our kids in Rockford this summer. What we want to have kids do all summer long, it's really easy. Read a book. Read a lot of books. There's a lot of research out there that says just 6 books being read over the summer can decrease that learning loss. And so our goal is to bring that to the kids in a fun and engaging and innovative way with our Rockford Reading Bus.
We are excited for day 2 of the book bus because yesterday we saw probably 175 kids.
Yeah.
And over 500 books went off the bus.
So excited. We saw so many kids, but I loved like the kids chasing the bus yesterday.
Yeah, yes.
They were like so excited. Honestly, that's what you hope for, right?
We had a good turnout yesterday and we're expecting more today. So just come along, enjoying the fun of reading books all summer.
We wanted to reach all of our 100 square miles of students. And so we were visiting many, many neighborhoods. We also tried to make sure that we hit some childcare centers, our elementary schools, and of course neighborhoods like this.
Stop of the day. We've got the fire truck blowing a siren just to let people know we're here. There's not an emergency, but we're here and we want kids to visit the book bus.
We've had amazing donors from carpet to wood to the paint on the bus. We've had so many people in this community give to this project. And most importantly, the Rockford Education Foundation gave us a $25,000 grant that made all the difference.
Owen's gonna be a first grader and he loves to read. And we're visiting the book bus today for the first time at Rick's Supermarket. And Owen got to choose 3 books today. He's very excited to read them. And we're looking forward to coming back on all the stops they have this summer. What a great way to find books that are just right for your child and books that they love to read.
We got real excited about seeing the bus and all the beautiful artwork on it. And then just sometimes, you know, especially going to the neighborhoods and stuff, the kids don't always make it to the library. So there's levels of all kinds in there.
Just reading books does improve and increase your literacy abilities. But if you have the people around you that can promote that through asking you interesting questions, or you have someone that's reading to you that's maybe a higher level book, having all of those pieces is always going to add to our literacy journey. But really the message today is if you just read, you're making a big difference in your growth over the summer.